According to Wikipedia, a router is a networking device that forwards data packets between computer networks. If we tear down a wireless router, we'll probably find an application-specific processor that handles data packet and an RF segment that handles wireless connectivity. You know what else has a processor and an RF segment? That's right, a Raspberry Pi Model 3. So in this mini project, we will convert a Raspberry Pi to act as a router. Let's get started. Let's directly get into the topic, skipping initial Raspberry Pi setup. Please follow Getting Started with Raspberry Pi help guide available on official site to get your Raspberry Pi up and running. First, we will update package list available from repositories using sudo apt-get update. Once done, we can install these latest packages using sudo apt-get upgrade. This might take a while depending on your internet connection speed. Next, we need to install a user space background process called hostapd, used for wireless access points and authentication servers. We will also need a package called bridge-utils to manage bridge devices. We need to turn off some of the new services that we just installed. Do it using sudo systemctl stop hostapd. Following this, we set dhcp background process not to automatically configure WLAN 0 and eth0 interfaces. We do this by putting these two lines at the end of /etc/dhcpcd.conf file. Next, we create a bridge br0 using brctl command, which is an Ethernet bridge administrator. And using this command, we add eth0 as one of the ports for bridge br0. Now open up a file called interfaces in /etc/network directory and add these 5 lines. First line starts WLAN 0 interface on a hot plug event. Second line creates a network interface without an IP address, which is normally done for bridge elements. Third line starts BR0 interface on bootup. Fourth line helps in automatic assignment of IP address to BR0 interface using DHCP server. And finally, fifth line connects eth0 interface with WLAN0. Save this file and close it. Next, we will configure a wireless access point. We can do this using a file called hostapd.conf in /etc/hostapd folder. Open it up and paste these lines. Value assigned to SSID is the name that access point will use to broadcast its existence. Last 5 lines are focused on authentication and security of access point. Value of WPA_passphrase is used as login password, which is subscribe in our case. There is a link to document in the description where you can find definition of each variable that we have used here. Finally, open up hostapd file in /etc/default directory. Uncomment daemon_confline and provide path to file we just created. This completes setup for Raspberry Pi to act as router. So, that's it for this mini project, and you know what to do, right? WPA_passphrase.